project?
Still deciding.
Okay. It is 11:30.
I'll probably be here until 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock? Thank you.
How long is this going to be? And what do they do if he can't sign with all these people?
Then what they do is they give him all his stuff and says, "We'll send it to you." And then they go, "Hey, Desert Man, this is your job."
And that happens often?
Yes. I think what they're going to do is keep on booking more appearances, cancel more appearances, having Desert Queen, everybody making tickets on the
spot,
and then Desert Queen can deal with it. And that's a viable model. So it's like they can do it one day. And then it's like, all right, stay here. And we're going to be here for 2 hours. And we're going to have them sit for 6 hours. And just pick up, and maybe 3 hours just slide and stuff to the
audience. Say they're not worried about it.
Oh, yes.
Saying they have a plan on killing
Yes. Him. Yes. And he just told me exactly how it went down. They're like, hey, you know, so tell me if you do the story. And he goes, you know what? He after finally got fed up and had to rewrote the story 7 times. He goes, hey, you get on the phone. He called me, do I think he's trying to get
out? He's trying to what?
He's trying to get out. He's like, you know what? You get on the phone. And then you tell him. And you put his name. But,
yes. There you go, buddy.